How to remove sound from a video on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And let's say you have recorded a video and you just want to disable or mute the video sound from the background, then here in this video I'll show you how you can do this. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. And now to do that, I'm gonna open up the Photos app and I'm gonna go to the recent file right here, and I have lots of video right here, and let's say I'm just gonna picking up this one. And this video file is actually have the sound or the background sound from here. If I play the video, simply go ahead and open up the Microsoft. And let's say I just wanna remove the background sound from the video. Now to do that, you just need to tap on this edit button at the very top right here. And once you have tap on this one, it will take you to this page. And from this page, you'll get to see the speaker icon at the top left right here. You just need to tap on this one and you'll get to see the audio file is actually disabled from the video. Now you just need to tap on this done button and you'll get to see the audio icon is being grayed out. That means the audio has been removed from the video. And this is how you can remove sound from a video on iPhone. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around. And thank you very much for watching.